In early February 2020, Organization of the Petroleum Exporting Countries, OPEC, scrambled after a steep decline in oil prices due to lower demand from China. On Monday 20 April, the price of West Texas Intermediate, WTI, went negative and fell to a record low, -$37.63 a barrel, due to traders offloading holdings so as not to take delivery and incur storage costs. June prices were down but in the positive range, with a barrel of West Texas trading above $20.